Okay, today's video is about recording guitars with... Hold on, hold on. Guitar pedal board! Today I'm going to record a song called Great Awakening. It's old school worship song, which I already recorded. If you do not know the song, but if you are a subscriber of my channel, and you should heard this song a couple of times. Hold on, hold on. Instead of me playing all the intro, I'll play the song for you. My usual recording setup is guitars and pedal board and Kemper and secret sauce and my Pro Tool HD10 rig. So I use Kemper instead of miking the amp, and that works fine for me actually. Well, I missed using several combinations of mic, a Royer SM57 or U87 for the guitar miking, but time consuming. As you see, I'm doing all in home studio, so I cannot handle that loud volume. I use factory default IR. It sounds like Fender Deluxe Reverb, and it can be recorded directly to my converter because I don't think I need preamp to amplify the signal because Kemper is already loud enough. But I use Vintage X73 as my secret sauce because these EQs are very sweet for guitars. For the open chords, I use ES-339 from Gibson, and that goes right into my Wampler Eagle compressor. And then I use Birmingham John Lay for overdrive, and that goes volume pedal, and the Super Vintage Delay Modify from the Empress. This is more like slap delay. And last of chain, I use Strymon Big Sky for the plate reverb. After Kemper, it goes to Vintage X73 preamplifier and EQ. I use only EQ part, so it's line level, 10 kHz, and 3.2 kHz, and 60 Hz with EQ. For guitar lead, mute, and guitar double stop, sometimes we call guitar partial chord, I use Fender Tele 62 Reach that goes right into EQ compressor, and Ryra is more like a booster, and I use Birmingham John Lay, and Super Delay Finish Modify from Empress, and I use DD500 for 8th note, 70 BPM. And I use Big Sky Strymon for plate reverb too. Guitar lead, 1.6K is boosted. Also a single coil, around 100-ish is boosted. For the muting part, I use same Tele, pedal board setting is same, but I'm going to change the EQ from X73. Instead of using 1.6K, I use 3.2K. This is double stop part, and some people call partial chord too. I'm going to use same setup, same EQ setting, everything is same. Right before the chorus comes in, I'm going to use the volume pedal. Okay, that is for today's video. As you know, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. 안녕!